Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'll be showing how to enable network discovery on Windows 10. The first thing we're going to want to do is navigate over to our start button, and then we want to type in control panel, select control panel, and right underneath should say desktop app. So left click on that. Under Network and Internet, left click on View Network Status and Task. Now in the Network and Sharing Center, left click on Change Advanced Sharing Settings. Now from here, we can left click on Turn on Network Discovery directly underneath the category of Network Discovery. And we can also enable file and printer sharing as well by turning that on. And to save our changes, all we have to do is just left click on Save Changes, and you will need administrator privileges to make that change, and you might have a user account control window pop up just agree to changing of that setting. So I hope this video helped you out, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.